Because with very great pleasure now, I introduce to you the Wavelengths with John Miles and Linda Marsh.
Thank you.
Yes.
Bill, Josh, lovely tomorrow.
Thank you. Chocolate colored
In the 1960s, he was known as King Bowler, King Bowler. And you're going to have to be warmed up in a minute, Doc. Trust Doc to say that. Always a great guy at this host shop years ago. Frankie and Johnny, his favourite number. How about a round of applause for Doc Grogan? If you missed some of the things this evening, there will be a video. There's a video available, and that video is obtainable from John Huntley Video Services. Very reasonable cost. It will have a whole show, all neatly edited, and this band, they're called Take Four. On bass, we have John Hickenbottom. On lead guitar, Martin Schuyler, and on the drums, yes, once again, running to the drum store after a fine session with the Wavelengths. It's Josh Spires. So put your hands together and have a nice big welcome for Take Four!
I'm Tonight's tomorrow again, this is recorded by Sticks. We'll actually take chords in this one tonight. Used to say that you play it with. This is a good time for me, really. This one's called Fever.
Thank you.
Martin Styler, and of course our vocals by Mellor. Have a round of applause for the last time this evening, Mr. Colin Fish! Don't wait for a star, here he comes. Thank you very much.
You having a good time? Can we leave the lights up? Can we leave the lights up? Because I want to see these people. Do you like stupid impressions? Because I've got it. I ain't been able to do this tonight because you're such a... Anybody from Birmingham? Your dinner's ready. Think of that. Here, a quick impression. Well, I can find you better. An Irishman spraying on deodorant. That's the end of the morning, Colin, you're doing another one. Right, I've sang all night, but tonight, ladies and gentlemen, you haven't seen Tom Jones, have you? So tonight, he's not coming, so you've got to put him in. This is Tom Jones! Oh wait, give us a quick kiss, Lord, give us a kiss. I just hit myself in the face. I'll try one more time. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight this is Tom Jones. I'll do it again. Maybe make a quick kiss, quick. I promise I'll get it right this time. I wish you were bloody sitting there because I'm used to doing cabaret shows. But you're not standing up. One more time, this is Tom Jones.
At the end. Broken, but what can you do? I've done an awful lot of things. that guitar won't be any good because it's not the sort of thing that Mom should do with you tonight, sort of thing. But in a minute we have a good selection of songs. But in the meantime I'm going to carry on the five strings.
Left this school in 1959, as most of you probably know.
And it's wonderful to see so many people here from the town. I know, I didn't remember all the names, I knew all the faces. And it's all the lovely, and it's lovely to see you, it really is. My brother's here, and also Linda, my younger brother's wife, and a few other people. Mr. Capaldi, Mr. Jim Capaldi. But before I bring on a few famous celebrities who will do this before, so it's a song I got an audition with at Worcester Town Hall in about 1959-1960, which turned me professional against the odds. And it goes like this. It's not a hard thing to do. I mean, it is a hard thing to become a musician. Especially when you're a painter and decorator. You know that crazy thing. Don't like what you meant. Just for your mercy. Sit there holding your hands, you're so sweet. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know that proper reason. Come and leave that. Just for your mercy. Sit there holding your hands, you're so sweet. And of course, we did bring on the famous Jim Capaldi and Luther Grosvenor, or later Ariel Bender, he was. We got Phil on drums, and Jim's going to vocalise.
I knew a rehearsed song, Slow Blues featuring Luther, Roger, Tick.
Anyway, this is called
Stormy Monday Blues in C.
Thank you.
questions from Evesham, that's good. Such a small town.
Thank you. Yeah.